An argument broke out and then degenerated into fury. Pitt grabbed Jolie by the head and shook her, then grabbed her by the shoulders and shook her again before pushing her against the bathroom wall. We read in complaint, when one of the children verbally defended Jolie, Pitt attacked her son. According to the document, Pitt even grabbed the neck of one of the children and hit another in the face.